Thought we got rid of that table ages ago.
Must be 50 years since I last saw Sad Albert.
Couldn't bear to part with it. Thought we might find a use for it one day. You know how old people are.
Sure. Every grandpa out there's got an attic full of torture devices.